Sexual assault scandal continues to rock the University of Virginia campus. Student leaders are now making their voices heard in a big way, accusing school officials of essentially looking the other way. This as more young women step forward with allegations of being sexually assaulted. They all tell similar stories, saying that when they reported being attacked, the men they accused were only given a slap on the wrist.
Enough passivity, enough stigma, enough silence. We each must ask ourselves, what am I doing in my own life to foster a safe space for survivors? How am I contributing to the problem? And how can I be a part of the solution?
In the wake of that big scandal, all fraternity and sorority activities on the UVA campus have been suspended until January.